Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we're gonna take a look at a new game. This is Exotic Matter. As you can see, it's in very early alpha and it hasn't been released on Steam yet. The developer was kind enough to provide me with a pre-release copy to try out the game and to showcase it. And of course, if I find any bugs or anything, I'm gonna report them to him. He's also active in his Discord, and as usual, I'm gonna leave the relevant links in the description below. But this is a single-player open-world voxel RPG for PC only, so far anyway. It's developed by Moebiusgames, and as I mentioned, it's planned for release on Steam in May 2018. It features a fully simulated planet with roguelike underground facilities. So the planet is procedurally generated, and hence every time you start a new game or new planet, the missions on it will run differently or play out differently. It has a storyline to kind of guide you through the exploration of this planet. It has a fully moddable engine which allows you to explore countless other planets created by the community, and I suspect that's what you can do right here. You can see start construct, so you can actually build your own planet provide them to other players so they can try out the planet you have built. The game features a base building, mining, exploration, crafting, dungeons, as I mentioned, underground, and it also features ancient items that you can find around the planet. I guess that is part of the storyline, so you can learn about this ancient civilization or whatever that is on this planet. And the idea is that you have crash-landed on this planet out in space, and you have to find a way to make your way back home to Earth. So, let's give this a go. As you can see, we have the settings. There's not that many options. The default is not in full screen. The default is to run it in, 720 and in a window, but I prefer full screen. I don't know what sector ranges does, so I've just left that on default. I've left everything here on default apart from the resolution and the full screen. And of course, there's some links out here if you want to follow Moebius on the development on Twitter and Facebook. But it's easy to find if you just search for Exotic Matter on Twitter, for instance. You can easily find it, or you can find these links on his webpage, which I will have linked in the description below. So, let's see. There's one thing I don't seem to be able to fiddle with, and that is the volume. I'm probably gonna see if I can lower the in-game volume a bit in the video, because currently it's almost overwhelming my voice as far as I can see on my recording software. But that doesn't seem to be an option at the moment. So, we don't have a mission. I haven't been in the game yet, so let's say start new mission. Okay, mission name, so we can give it a name. This is just a random, yep, so we can randomize it. Sophisticated Purploid Surveyor, interesting. Dark Fighter, Final Horseon. Blue Sunrise, that sounds kind of nice. Multiverse Location, so I guess that is also, it's kind of like seeds, these. So let's just pick one. So I would suspect that this works like in most games with these kinds of seeds, that if you guys have these, or if I want to find this planet again, I can just use this and I would get the exact same planet. And target planet doesn't seem to be an option to change this, but I would suspect in the future, once the game goes live and people start playing it and they start producing their own planets, you would be able to somehow access them either here, or maybe you can go to a web page or something and kind of download custom files or whatever. I don't know how he's planning on implementing that. It's different from game to game. But he has a very nice web page and with a form and everything. Of course, it's not that active at the moment because the game hasn't been released yet. But I'm sure it will be in the future. So let's just go for this and see what happens. Okay, I usually skip the loading screen, but this is kind of an interesting loading screen. So he's it kind of illustrates that the planet is being built. There we go. Okay, 2084. An alien probe enters Earth's atmosphere. It warns that all life will be destroyed and that it disappeared a bit too fast. Scientists discover that traveling faster than light is possible with a material. Yep, we definitely... Okay, that's something I'm gonna tell him. I'll have to go back and check the video. You guys can pause it if you want to read what it says. But this is a bit too fast for me. To recover more of the material necessary to build enough interstellar starships for a complete evacuation of Earth. Yeah. Okay, well, either way, it's something that is... okay, but something went terribly wrong. So the criterion, I guess that was our ship. but that's something I'm gonna tell him that one might be a little too fast. Okay. Well, let's look around. I noticed one thing in the settings, that the mouse movement seems a little bit slow compared to my mouse. It seems like it's better here though. Okay, is there anything I can interact with? Right click. Cargo box. Okay, so this is my inventory. Trash, equipped items. It is a little bit slow when I'm in here. It's kind of like the mouse or the cursor is moved down a little bit compared to my mouse, so it seems a little delayed or something. Apparently we can craft stuff down here. We put some stuff down here. I guess we can combine them into something. What are you, like a sorting feature maybe? Okay, if I right click again, left click. Okay, so left click takes me out of it. Right click opens, left click takes me, okay. That's probably my inventory. Yes, equipped item, awesome. H, what is H? Oh, maybe it's M actually, it's a map. it's kind of tiny, but yeah, it does say M. Okay, facility A and home. Uh-huh. Interesting, so... okay, this is... so this is kind of supposed to be my home, I guess, so I can store stuff here while I'm out. Set new home. Set new home. Oh, so if I right-click on these, that's kind of my home. Okay. Well, I didn't really want it to be in that one. It's closed, so I don't know if that's a good idea. Oh, can I do it again? No? No? Oh yeah, set new home. Okay, that's interesting. If you right click on it, you can see in the lower left corner, it pops up. Okay, well, we'll have to see what happens with that. Cargo box, so it doesn't seem like there's anything in any of these. Okay, we have to right click outside. Just checking. Okay, this is a small one, so it has less storage than this one. Okay, were you even bigger? No, you're the same size. Okay, so we have not a lot of nice storage in here. What are you? Can I do anything with you? No. Okay, but there's also, yeah, there's gonna be combat and everything. Okay, so we have a compass in the top that shows us the time, which seems to work the same as in... well, minutes, I'm suspecting the nine up there or is like the hours. The minutes kind of work as fast as seconds in real life, it looks like. So 32 seconds, 33 seconds and so on. And we can see northeast, west and so on. And I don't know, maybe it's coordinates. That coordinates, yeah, so... yeah, 33, 30 something something, if we go this way, yeah, so that's the coordinates. Awesome. What are you? Can I do anything with you? No. Okay, what about you? No. Yeah, I'm just figuring things out. Okay, we have a lot of storage in here, which is cool. I love storage. What are you? Oh, log entry, Kelvin Jonathan. Oh, I woke from my cryo chamber to find I'm the only one alive on this ship. It looks like the Criterion crashed on this planet, killing everyone but me. Can't believe they're all gone. Cassandra, with her hilarious nasty jokes, and Peter, best Savon player ever. I knew these people pretty well. We trained together for this mission. We were a good team. Coping together with the pressure of being humankind's last chance to evacuate Earth in time by bringing home some purploid. Now I'm alone. Trying not to freak out. No time for survivor's guilt. I was always the baby in the team, just 24 years, always the youngest, but hey, the coolest. I guess it's time to grow up. Need to get going and find the purple gold. Okay. Aha, then it's kind of stops. Okay. Can I... Nope. Okay, so I can't exit this again. Okay, well, it'll just be running until I'm done, I guess. Okay, so if I click you... And I probably close it again there. I'm gonna expect that we're not gonna run into anything dangerous right off the bat, I hope. It doesn't seem like that's something we can do anything with. Okay, we have like a... Ooh, that's an elevator. Oh, interesting. Well, let's just look around before we do anything. That's one of those. Like a coke, drinks machine or something. Wow, looks like there's an opening there. But I can't get out there. Not this way anyway. Well, let's just check around and see what we find. Lot more storage in... Oh, what is this? Ignimb right, directly below the sand layer, this stone can be found. Okay, so if I right click, left click, shift left click, shift right click, control, no. Okay, well I can drag you. I just wanted to see if there was like a way to make it drop into my inventory without having to drag it. Okay, so let's check. No, nothing here. There we go, nothing. What about you? Nothing. Oh. Hello, container interface, ignimbrite, okay. Oh, yep. And a lead tube, okay. Let's put you in here. And let's check the computer in a second. Oh, what is this? A switch. Yeah, there's also all kinds of things you can do when you're building. But I'm sure we're gonna get into that. Did I check this one? I don't think I checked the one below here, did I? No. Okay, credit. The analog equivalent to the digital currency used on Earth in the 22nd century. Okay, cool. Well, let's see. Are you gonna tell me anything new? I think I'm getting the hang of it. If the ship walls are already damaged, I can destroy the blocks with my drill. Luckily, the Criterion looks after the crash mostly like a ship's wreck. The good girl would need a serious makeover to impress anybody. So that's the storyline that kind of leads you through how to do things. But I don't really have a drill, do I? Do I have a drill? I don't think I have anything. No, equipped items. Need to get a drill. I guess we can find one of those somewhere. What are you? Replicator interface. Okay. Required items, replicate items. Replication, so I can double something? Can I double anything? What if I want to make an extra switch? Can I do that? What about you? It doesn't really tell me what I need. Okay, well, moving on. What are you? Not something I can do anything with? No. Okay, this one won't open. Wonder if I have to fix something to get it to open. Maybe I can... Well, I could probably break in there once I have a drill. And we might not be able to go anywhere. Or, well, go anywhere with the ship. Oh, hello. What if I do this? Ew. Another elevator. Ah, well, we are gonna check that out. I just kind of want to do this a little strategic. Check out the floor. Okay, that looks like a ship. Maybe it's the Criterion. Okay, so anything in here? No. 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 Nothing else. Okay. What are these machines here anyway? Do they just look pretty? Great. Fortunately, not just whites to get here. There are also other types of replicators. The broad one with the yellow stripes need the blueprint of the item and the material to produce it. I have neither. Guess it's just a white for me today. Okay. I don't know what a white is. And I don't know why it has other colors. Because I can't really go and click on it. But it seems like it's just special words or something that I probably have to notice, like the purple gold and things like that. Okay, well, let's just continue around before we check out the elevators and see where this leads. Can I do anything here? Aha! Okay. Ew. Oh, that's just to close that. What is this? Nothing. Okay, we can go up, but let's just stay on this, stay on this floor for a bit. Wagon. Oh, there we go. Got another door here that we can actually open. Awesome. Oh, nice. So, big nymph, right? Let's get that. And you. What is this? And. Okay. Simple silicon sand found everywhere on Eklin or Silin. I guess it's called Silin. More stuff here. I might want to go back and put all of this into storage before I wander too far off. But let's just collect everything we can. Here, we're gonna need it. Okay, there is kind of a door right there, but it doesn't seem like we can access it. So that might require a drill too. Okay. Oh, it actually opened. Trapped in this room for ages. Can't believe the irony being among the ones to first leave my solar system, but not being able to leave the room. How can I get through that damn door? Well, it did open. Took me some time to put a block on the correct yellow marked position, so the door stays open to let me through. Guess the lab rat is not so dumb after all. Well, I didn't notice that it opened, though, every time you walk over here, but I don't have any blocks, so... Okay. What is that stuff in the bottom? Left corner. It looks like a shield or something, and maybe energy. Well, what do I do if I don't have blocks? Well, maybe I can build some blocks? How do I split this? Okay, shift, no. Okay, what if I put you there and I put this here? That didn't do anything. Okay, glass. Okay, so now I got some glass. Can I put that down? Nope, I can't equip it. Equipped items. Can I? No, I can't drop it. Inventory. What are these areas up here? Oh, okay. So, does that mean I can do this? Okay. Aha. Will I keep the door? Oh, look at that. So now you probably not have made glass because that's maybe too valuable. But right now I just needed to find my way out. It's kind of lucky that I actually looted some stuff on the way. Otherwise we would have been stuck and we would have to start over. What is this? Access card can be used to trigger an access terminal. Oh, that might be useful on that one that we saw back there that we couldn't get into. Huh. Nice. Or maybe we can, or we can use it to get back out of here again. Oh, but it actually keeps that door open. Huh. Can I destroy this? No. Not currently anyway, because I don't have anything to do anything with. We need a drill. Okay, let's see. Anything else here? Don't want to miss anything. Okay, let's try you. Oops. Right click. There we go. Oh, nice. More in ignimbrite. Okay, how big, how much can we stack this in? 99. Okay, cool. And more lead tube. Uh-huh. Oh. Ew. Okay, more credits. Awesome. And what are you? Light block provides light in the dark. Thing. That is probably gonna be handy. Oh, what are you? Duct tape, a good starting point when there are things to be fixed or recombined. Okay. Awesome. I have another computer. Another showcase of a ship or something. Which genius planned this ship? Drunken engineers. No wonder that we crashed on Stylin. Surely humanity is best at work. Trapped in a pit and I'm too small to get out. What is even the sense of this pit done to annoy me? I need a drink. What a fuss. Honestly, a pit in the middle of the ship. Finally used some blocks to build a way out. Work, bud. Seriously? Ah, so it's indicating what I need to do to get out. Okay. Well, we can go down here. Ah, because I can't get up there probably. Oh, we can jump. Yep. Well, we could probably just go back around, but let's just follow this quest thing. So I am thinking. We need to. Can I do this? Can I make blocks out of this? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Below the sand layer, the stone can be found. Why can I not make a block out of this? Okay, what if I. Okay. I don't have really have enough glass for this. Do I? If this doesn't work. I don't seem to. Is there a way to split these? RT, Alt, Control, Shift, Control, Nail, Right. Nope. Doesn't seem like there's anything to do. Okay, well, sand. I'm not too happy about using all my glass blocks for this, but okay. I guess we can go back and get them. I think we're gonna need two, so let's just go with two. Let's put. Oh, come on. Let's put you up here, and let's put you up here. Okay, so that would be right there, and there we go. Can I put you up here? Oh, okay, I'm gonna need, oh, why is there a gap here? There wasn't a gap before, was there? Okay, it shows the stairs somehow. Okay, well, we're gonna need one more, so... Let's put you in here, and put you up there, and... Okay, so if I put you there... Oh, why do you look different? Did I not make you out of... Oh, sand. Oh, so I can use the sand itself as a thing? Instead of the glass block. How did I manage to put the sand up there? I don't know. Okay, well, it looks like I have a... Okay. Oh, this is so much fun. I love this. There's so much fun when you start out a new game and you don't know how to do anything. As long as you somehow manage to move along, of course. It's not so much fun once you get if you get completely stuck. But what is this? Emergency drilling laser. Yay. Criterion standard issue emergency laser cuts through soft materials. built to help you escape emergency situations. That is awesome. So can I just use you directly, or do I have to put you somewhere? Okay, if I put you in here. And can I then equip you? Or do I have to build you with something? Doesn't seem like I can equip you. I'm not quite sure what these two do. Maybe I can equip some armor or something? Am I supposed to drill myself out? I don't know. Anyway, we still have lots of stuff in here to go back and explore. So let's just head back. All these elevators and stuff. There were the stairs that were leading up somewhere. Where was that? That was in here. So let's try that first. Where you lead. Okay. So we have a door right there. Let's just check all these floors before we end up somewhere where we get stuck again or something. We don't have a lot to play around with, and I can't seem to equip that drill, so I might be missing something. Hey, Peter, my crewmate, was not just an excellent savant player, but the best engineer I ever met. He could create things out of thin air like a magician. I thought of him when I managed to build a working battery, just needed silicone and some duct tape. Proud of my resourcefulness. Okay, silicone and duct tape. Okay. Let's see. Well, we don't have silicone yet, do we? We have duct tape. Okay, that's probably the problem. We need a battery to actually run this laser, so we need to find some silicone. Well, simple silicone. Oh, maybe the sand is like the silicone. Oh, down here. And some duct tape. How much do I need, I wonder? Probably need more. Kind of turned everything into glass. Okay, well, I hope you're gonna find some more. Let's see. Can I get you to open? Ooh. Okay, that just leads me back down. And then I guess I would have to do this. Okay, well, let's just go back over here. Take out this room. What are you? No idea. Doesn't seem like we can do anything in here. Oh, hello. If the apocalypse comes, I would feel well equipped with two things at hand. A beautiful woman and some duct tape. Have been trying to get more duct tape the whole time, and just now, oh Mother Nature, I thank thee, discovered that just out of four leaves, I can make duct tape. Just the woman is not that easy to build. No. Oh, all this talk of duct tape, it makes me think of MacGyver. Oh yeah, that was my teenage crush. Okay. See. There were leaves. What kind of leaves? I haven't found any leaves, have we? Okay, that's why we came up. Yeah, we didn't go this way around, did we? Okay. I know the Criterion was built very quickly and the whole venture was pretty experimental, but this door opening mechanisms drive me nuts. Standing here and aiming through the window at this sensor panel doesn't work. Would be good to get inside. Looks like it might be worthwhile. Got it. Brutal force it is. Not just aiming at the sensor, but actual throwing an item, Q, does the trick. Works for me since I was a pretty good pitcher in my Maloom team at high school. I love to play. Okay, so I need to throw something. Okay. What do we want to throw, I'm thinking? I don't want to part with anything. Okay, well, let's see. I do have kind of a lot of this. I probably need it, but let's... I don't know, can I... Like, how do I... Do I have to have it? Okay, well, let's do this. And if I hit Q... it doesn't really seem like I have it equipped at the moment. Okay, what can I throw? Access card? No, I don't want that. I don't want to throw this. Credit. Rich. Split tube. How do I split this? So that I only have one equipped. I want to be able to split it. Okay, crafting. Can you do anything? What if I do this? No, doesn't really do anything. Okay, what are you? A switch? No, I don't want to. I don't know, can I get it back if I throw it? Light block. And. Okay. Aha, I can see it out here what I have equipped. Okay. But it doesn't seem like I'm doing anything. If I hit Q... Oh, I have to hit 1. There we go. Aha! It's just because I haven't activated the right place. Oh, and then I picked you back up. Awesome! Let's just do this. Cool. What do you have? SCOM, the short-range command override module, or SCOM for short, will help you in situations where you want to change properties of blocks, like put frequency chips in or out, or change computer programs. Oh, wow. That sounds fancy. Can I put it on here? No, won't let me equip that either. More ignimbrite, which I still haven't figured out what to use for. More lead tubes. Okay. And more credits. But I want leaves, and I want more sand. I could use some more sand. Ugh, I have a bad feeling that I'm gonna have to start over or something because I made too much glass. Okay, we came from there. Okay, can I use this one? Can be used to trigger. Okay, can I put it up here? Okay, I can. So if we say tree. Ooh, okay, but that means I lost it, of course. And I can't get there. Okay, so that was not so good. Okay, we can go down the stairs. There's nothing in there. Just told us to use some leaves. This one leads back down. Okay, well, let's take this down. It's gonna be interesting. Okay. Yeah, then we have back down here. Was anything that I hadn't explored? This is where we started out, wasn't it? Okay, well, let's just see. Did I miss anything down here? I don't think I did. It didn't seem like there's anything. I think these containers are just for me to store things. Okay. And nothing there, nothing there. Okay, let's just peek around a little bit here. Very dark corner right there. And we couldn't... That was the replicator. Required item. Get item. Okay, what if I want to replicate the sand? No. Okay. Can I replicate a light block? Or do I have to have the blocks on me? It looks like there's something there. Replicator. Replicate item. Required items. Duct tape? No. Okay. No idea how that works. Okay, and I can't get in here. That might be where I would have wanted to have that other thing. The access card. Now I used it somewhere else. Okay, well, there's this one. Okay, let's try and go up here. Let's see where that leads. Okay, hello. What are you? Oh, another access card. Yay. Okay. you give me credits. Oh, come on. Okay, so we have some credits, some more lead tubes. Okay, fair enough. Light block. Sure, it's gonna be handy later. I would like some sand. I need sand, at least because it's silicon. Hello, ignite. Awesome. Didn't I start with that one? Maybe I started with this one. Okay. Sand. Okay. And no. Okay. What about you? More duct tape. Nice. Oh, come on. Oh. Okay. Anything else? No. Okay. So can I make some? It said silicon, right? So I'm thinking the sand, maybe. And the duct tape. No, it doesn't really do anything. We have glass, we have light blocks, we have ignimbrite. It doesn't really do anything. Lead tubes didn't do anything, right? Okay, well, let's just pop these back up here and let's go and see if we can use this access card somewhere. Okay, so, yeah. Go back down. Oh, come on. Whee! Can we use it over here, I wonder? Might need to use it on the other one, I just wanna see. Let's just do it, see if we can figure these things out. Oh. No. Doesn't seem to want to open that one. Okay, where did we find the other one? Got myself completely lost. That was in here somewhere, wasn't it? Hey. No, not here. Okay, where did I? Was it in here? Yeah, this looks more right. Okay. Jump up here. And wasn't it? I've forgotten. Where was it place we couldn't pass? Maybe it was downstairs. Somewhere. It's not over here. No. I'm also just kind of checking if there's anything that I feel like I have missed. Well, let's go back up here. So let's just do this and let's see if we can figure this out before I end this episode. There was the stairs and then there was this room, so it has to be down here somewhere. Yeah, we opened this room. Nothing in here. Aha! Open that one and now we have this one. So, there we go, you have to left click on those to use it. Okay. Hey, what is this? Hip wall cracked. Oh, so that's something we can build with, I suspect. What is this? Blue grenade, a dangerous explosive device that cuts through nearly all types of materials while thrown at them. Oh wow. So can I equip you? Yeah, I wonder if this is just supposed to be for armor, and this is like your toolbar, kind of the one we usually have. No, because this one is also down here. Seems like it will let me equip it. It will probably let me equip it up here, maybe. Yeah, it will. Okay. Oh, left click. There we go. Okay. Where are you gonna take me, then? Nothing. Well, move on. Oh, come on. Aha. Ooh, look at that! We made it outside! Yay! Tried some of these strange fruits that grow outside. First I thought they taste like Granny's apple pie, but then they reminded me more of the taste of white. And incredibly me, I figured if they taste like white, perhaps I can make some white. Dye white. Okay, so I need to find some stuff. Okay, it's very, very dark out here. What if I put you? Can I put it? No. Provides light in the dark. If I put you up here and left click. Oh, I didn't actually mean to place it, but okay, now we have some light here. Oh, a little bit of light anyway. But I still need to make a battery. How am I gonna make a battery? I don't have enough sand, so that's kind of a problem. Well, I think I'm gonna need some sand. That's the only thing that has anything to do with silicon so far. Whoa. No. Oh, did I not even die from that? Wow, but now I probably can't make my way back. Oh, crap. That was kind of a funny way to fall, because I didn't just fall, I fell very slowly down. This looks like a different type of block, okay. But I think I'm kind of stuck here, now I'm entering, I don't think that's a good idea, that looks like a dungeon or something. And of course I don't have anything to get myself back up. Okay, can I get out of this? Otherwise I'm gonna have to start over, which I prefer not to do. Come on, up. Still have to make it all the way up there, that's kind of tricky. Oop. Okay. Wow, it's just kind of dark and scary and creepy, this place. Whoops. Okay. And I make it all the way back up. Sure I can. No. Well, I do have blocks, of course, so I do have a sand block, but I don't really want to use that, but I do have this. Okay, if I get up I get the rest. Oh no. Let's try. And that was number two. So this, go up here. And that was not tall enough. Okay, and there's like a gap there, which is not too good. Almost falling down again. Okay, let's just use one of these. I might be able to go back and get some of this later if I kind of find a way to. Find a way to that's wider than I thought. Okay, and I can put one there. Okay, well, I made it back up. That's kind of tricky. But still, the sand issue. Sand is kind of an issue. I still haven't figured out the drill. Okay, well, I think that's it for this episode. We're gonna have to see in the next episode. I'm gonna go bug the developer on Discord and see if I can figure this out. I might go back in and see if I missed something. I feel like I need a drill before I can do anything else. And with the drill, we could drill through the one that was kind of red and blocked access. But it looks like I'm gonna need a battery. I don't know what this means, actually, I'm sure we'll figure out. Emergency? Well, can I use it if I put it up here then? Of course, maybe. Okay. Aha. Yeah, I'm just figuring this thing out. I don't know what the bottom toolbar is for, but this seems to be the toolbar in the right corner. Awesome. Well, now we have a drill. I need to make a battery for it. I think we're gonna go next time and see if we can break into that room that is locked for us, and then try and look around a little bit here, maybe get some more glow blocks down, and see if we can get a proper way down from this place, and go and farm some resources probably. So, thank you for watching, and do let me know what you think of the game. It's kind of like, Minecraft in space or something like that. And I'm kind of gotten all hooked on these voxel-based games lately, I know. That doesn't mean I'm not going to be playing some of all the other games I usually play. But yeah, this is just a lot of fun, and this one looked interesting. Yeah, and of course, remember, it's still in early access and hasn't even been released into, early access yet. This isn't a pre-early access release, kind of. So, let me know what you think, and do take care, everyone. So, happy gaming!